It's your boy Ric Flaherty. Woo!
It's bro. Woo!
Moving to California, baby. Real struggle. I'm going back to LA to be a movie star. Gonna be in a Star Wars fan film. Nothing can touch me on the clutch. I got the stunners. I got all the nice things. I'm overcoming my problems, studying to be an actor, entrepreneur, being a real baller status, CEO 10K. You can't touch me on the stunners. I'm the real icing on the cake. You know it, baby. Ice, baby. You know I got the cream. I'm moving to LA to be a musician and rapper and famous movie star. Moving from bodybuilding to the movie industry, rap industry. You know it. I'm the real stunner on the cake. You know me flying on my haters on my radar. My haters are my motivators. They make me greater to push for and believe in myself. And don't give up in the struggle. I struggle all my life. You know what? I'm not working a 9-to-5 job anymore. I'm moving to Los Angeles to be an actor, entrepreneur, movie star. I'm about to go out in October to be in my first movie on the red carpet. It's all about my performance. You know it. I got all the fine bitches, limos, caviar, red carpet, CEO. You know I can't be touched. I'm struggling all my life. I ain't struggling anymore. I'm pulling myself out of the struggles. You know it. Hard knock life. Overcome the problems. Don't let them haunt me. Don't let them consume me. The demons, baby. The demons haunt me. They ain't haunting me anymore. I'm overcoming the flavor on the ice cream on the throttle. You know it. I'm the real gangster wangster. Dreadlocks on the gangster sagging pants. You know I got the jewelry. You know, to all my haters make me laugh. I laugh at them because they're making me more famous, they're bringing more traffic. You know it, you can't touch me on the stunners. I'm the real fly, real fly, real fly like an eagle. The reason why I left the fitness industry because it's a big scam. The reason why I left it because they say they're all natural. You know it, they're all on supplements, hardcore supplements. You know the flavor, baby. They say they're all natural. I left the fitness industry 2 years ago because I got sick of their lies. Everybody says they're all natural. Even Brad Castleberry, all the internet celebrities like Nikki Blackheart. They say they're all natural. Or freaking Krishman Guma. Or freaking all of them says they're all natural. You know it.